Hey YouTube, right now is me, your host Justin's Gang, coming at you with another video, and I wanted to give my 3 cents on these 3 new great nature cards that were revealed. And we're going to start off with Proverb of Black Jet Cecile, and her skill reads, Auto, Vanguard, or Rearguard, when placed, costs Soul Blast 1. Put the top card of your deck into the drop zone and perform one of these effects below. For if it was a normal unit was put into the drop zone, Soul Charge 1, and this unit gets 5k power until the end of the turn. So basically, if you do actually get a normal unit, this actually makes the skill pretty much free. Okay, that's fine. And if it was a trigger unit, draw 2 cards and discard 2 cards. So, you will be able to filter out your deck a little bit faster. Not much I can say about that right now, but it's okay. Next, we have Scientist of Black Sheen Mathilda. And her skill reads, Auto, Vanguard, or Rearguard. When placed, cost Counterblast 1, put the top card of your deck into the drop zone and perform one of these effects below. If a normal unit was put until the end of the turn, when your opponent would call cards from hand to the Guardian Circle for this battle that this unit had attacked, he or she must call 2 or more cards at the same time. So, the battle door effect. We've seen that many times before. And if it was a trigger unit, this unit gets critical plus 1 till the end of the turn. Okay, so pretty much by itself, it's going to be a 9k getting a critical. Possibly a 19 or a 14k if you have it on a XL 1 or 2. So far by itself, it's not looking likely, but there's a reason why I'm saying by itself. The reason why I'm saying that is because it's been revealed about the new VR. Holy Great Sage of Black Shadow Isabel. Grade 3, Excel for his gift, and has the ability Continuous. If your opponent's Vanguard is a Grade 3 or greater, you perform both of the effects perform one of these effects. So, pretty much you can actually use 2 of the skills at the same time. This is your Grade 3. Which I actually do like. This one thing I'm going to say actually does give Monoculus Tiger and Binoculus Tiger like more value. I'll say that for starters. Auto, Vanguard, or Rearguard. So yes, you can use the skill on Rearguard, which actually makes you really good. When placed, costs Soul Blast 1. Put the top card of your deck into the drop zone and perform one of these effects below. If it was a normal unit, this unit gets 15k power until the end of the turn. So it becomes a nice beat stick. That's cool. Now if a trigger was put, return the card put from your deck into the drop zone with this effect back into your hand. So what I will say about that is it's recycle. And if you're using XL 2, with this you can actually have a really decent sized hand. That's not bad. But like I was saying before about its very first skill, the Continuous one, using both these effects at the same time is actually a really good thing. It's not like during the times where you had to wait for like Leopold to ride on top of himself to use both of his skills. This is actually a little bit faster, like I said. She's basically a Grade 3 version of Tank Mouse. Well, if you get the trigger. And with all the extra milling, I want to say that everything as a whole is going to make Barco Zebra a lot more powerful. And like I said before, it actually does make Monoculus Tiger and Binoculus Tiger a lot, you know, stronger than it was before. I want to say that the other cards that I mentioned before, like Mathilda, being able to, you know, combine it with Monoculus Tiger boosting Mathilda, you pretty much force like more cards out of your hand. And the chances of, well, Mathilda getting 2 critical triggers, putting it at 3, and having a booster that's pretty aggressive, especially if it has triggers stacked on top of it. Being able to use Binoculus Tiger skills to possibly retire two units or actually giving power, that's really good too. Overall, I think these new cards are good. I personally think that you're going to deck out a little bit faster than you normally wouldn't, but then again, it is great nature. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. Like, subscribe, share with your friends, and I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching. 答えは